Hello.
Where the fuck were you?
I'm sorry, Miles.
Where were you?
I had to.
You were supposed to be in the back.
I couldn't.
What?
The cops picked me up a few weeks ago.
Fucking soul!
They said Sarah and I would be safe.
Your girlfriend?
And?
My fucking daughter? Did you think about that?
Miles.
No. Don't interrupt me. You knew I was at stake. And you fucked me over anyways.
Miles.
I have a fucking kid, man. What do you have? Huh? What do you have?
Miles? You still there? Miles.
What am I gonna tell her?
Pull the car over. Give yourself up.
I can't go to prison.
That is the only way she'll grow up knowing you.
As a criminal.
They'll kill you if you don't.
I'm already hit. I'm running out of options.
So what's the end that you see? You get away, come get Cassie, and you drive off into the sunset?
I wouldn't be in this mess if it wasn't for you.
I know. And I'm going to have to live with that.
Fuck you, man. Don't try and make me feel sorry for you. I'm gonna die because of you.
You don't have to.
Bullshit. Why couldn't you just follow the fucking plan?
The plan was bullshit. I told you it wouldn't work. The bank had too much heat around it. They didn't fucking listen to me. And guess what? You got shot. What was that?
They just shot my fucking tires out.
Give yourself up.
I can't.
You can't? Or you don't want to.
Goodbye.
Put your hand on your head and pump out.
Oh, my God. Thomas, it's over here.
Get on the fucking ground! Are you listening? I said get on the fucking ground! Is this a joke to you? I will blow your head off! Are you listening? Don't think I won't shoot you!